You such a vibe, maybe you my type. I could end up with your baby if you stay tonight. Don't start to act shy.
My favorite Amazon kitchen products from 2022 so far.
Number one is my spinning colander that makes it super easy to dry things like veggies or noodles, and it's just so fun to use.
Wow.
Number two is my cord wrappers that will get all the cords out of the way and organized. They are also super easy to use, put on, and they're still going strong after 6 months.
No way.
Number three is my pot and pan organizer that is super easy to put together and customize, and it also helps my OCD so much.
I like it.
Number four is my pickle fork that you can wrap around the pickle jar, so it's always there for you when you need it the most.
Aww.
Number five is my microwave splatter guard that just magnetizes to the top of the microwave, making it super easy to get out of the way and so fun to use. Number six is my apple cutter that will cut any apple into 16 total slices.
That's cool.
Number seven is my pizza cutter that makes it so easy to cut your pizza all the way through.
OMG.
And also cut it into little pieces for kids. If you haven't cut pizza in your life yet, then you've got to try it. It's magical.
If I could have my Gucci on, I could wear my Louis Vuitton, but even with nothing
oh, I seen this on TikTok and I had to buy it. It's the timer theme where you put your iPhone in there and it locks and you can't get into it. So I decided that I was going to test the theory. Because one thing about me, I'm persistent and I need this phone. So let's see if it really works. This would have looked like this would have come with. Got a little charger. And like a welcome or whatever. That's the charger. Cool. This my old iPhone. I'm going to put it in here. If I need my new one. Bam. Okay, then, highest amount of time is 99 minutes. And we're gonna go down. Or up. Okay, the thing kinda slow a little bit. To 5 minutes. And 15 seconds. Let's lock it. Ooh, you heard that little noise? Okay, first of all, I did it wrong. You gotta tap it twice. One, two. That light came on right there, so it's locked. Three, a two, a one. That was locked for real, okay? Boom. Okay, so first of all, I was dead wrong. These are hours. Hours. Not minutes. Oh my god, this would have been here for 5 hours, y'all. Well, it's definitely not letting me open it. I tried to sit down earlier. Well, at least you can charge your phone right here, and you can touch the buttons, which I don't really think is helpful. They definitely did, but I can't text my homegirls back if I need to. I guess that's the point, huh? Anyways, I mean, it worked. I'm sorry if you slam it on the ground. It won't work, but yeah, this time it locked itself up in there. All right, y'all. Well, there's that. Okay, I even... Okay, the double tap is what locked it, but see if I hold it. Nah. I read no instructions, so I really don't know how to open this, even if I really did need this phone. It was just time to be wrapped for me. Okay, well, I guess y'all didn't lie. Alright.
Amazon fitness finds. Okay, I didn't want to buy a special water bottle that told me when to drink water because I already have my favorite cups. So I found this smart hydration reminder attachment that attaches to any sized or shape water bottle or cup and lights up when you haven't taken a drink in over 30 minutes. It's super easy to move from one water bottle to another, and it has a battery life of 6 months. When the battery runs out, you can easily replace it with your regular coin cell battery. It doesn't require any apps, and it reminds you to drink water continuously throughout the day. Random Amazon must-haves. I decided to pick up these Take and Slide medicine and vitamin trackers, and I'm in love with them. They come in a pack of five, and you just slide the tracker over each day after you take your vitamins. It's reusable, so you can reattach them when needed, and they stick to most sized bottles and containers. I love that I don't have to stress about staying on schedule with my vitamins, and now I can quickly check to see if I'm on track each day.
Here are my top 5 Amazon health and wellness products. At number 5 is my scalp massager that promotes healthy hair and comes in a pack of 2. At number 4 is this Moroccan argan oil that's great for dry skin and also promotes healthy hair. At number 3 is my heated neck and back massager that's been a lifesaver while working from home. At number 2 is my head and sinus wrap that can be used hot or cold and provides relief from migraines and sinus pressure. And coming up at number 1 is this eco-friendly soap with peppermint oil that has a ton of uses and also prevents mosquito bites.
Beauty must-haves. These water activating sponges are perfect for removing your makeup, along with applying toner and cleansing the skin. Link in bio.
Things you need from Amazon. This portable hair straightener has been a lifesaver, especially when I have my hair blown out and it's super hot outside and my hair starts to get curly. It works great.
Amazon travel favorites starting with this 3-piece pump containers for my shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. My mini spatula set. I like to use these to apply my face mask when traveling. This beauty blender holder and my makeup brush holder. These are perfect for travel. Of course, I never leave home without my portable toothbrush sanitizer. Fragrance-free paper soap, which is perfect for those times you can't find hand soap. Just apply water and lather. And last is this fold-up mirror. Tell me which of these products you need for your next travel.
Is a pill splitter, cutter, and storer all in one. The crusher, you just put it in this compartment and twist it up. It's really easy to use, so people with any ability can use it. It makes it easier for my dog to take her medication. She likes to sniff it up. Secondly, the splitter, you just put it in here, close the lid, and open it back up, and it should be split. Great for hiding it in a tree if you're trying to make it not look suspicious. Finally, it has this little compartment where you can store loads of pills. This second one is a water bottle with all the days of the week on, so you can store your pills for different days. It's almost like meal prepping your vitamins or medication. But also, on another note, it's a great reminder to keep hydrated and drink water.
Amazon finds that you need to see. So I had a lot of questions about this. This is actually a toothpick holder. I just use it for little beauty products. They have tons of designs of these. This is absolutely adorable. I love the ears, the little face. I like that you can put it into any position that you want pretty much. It gets brighter. It gets more dim. It's a little lamp. When you're not using it, you just fold it up and charge it. So that's really cool. And it's good for on the go. This thing's awesome. It's a desktop vacuum. My daughter used it the other day to get pet fur off her bed. We use this for like everything. And then this is not meant for brushes. It's actually a pencil bag, but it's great because you have a little stand for your brushes if you're traveling. And for traveling, these are absolutely awesome, or if you have a small space, because they're fold-out hangers. They have little clips. You just fold them up when you're done. And then these things you can pretty much put everywhere. They have tons of colors. They work for toothbrushes, razors, lip stuff. I love them.
If you're asking if it was a necessary purchase, I don't really have an answer for you, buddy. But if you're asking if I think everybody on this planet just needs one of them, answer's a little obvious.
The most purchased and popular items from my Amazon store. Y'all really liked last time I did this, and it's been a long time, so let's update it. Starting off strong, this is the most purchased item I've ever had on my Amazon store. It's an 18-piece brush set for $14. I've had some of these brushes for years, and if you're a beginner, each one has on it like what it's intended to do. It'll say blush brush or small eyeshadow blender. You get the point, but these hold up really well, and it's $14 for 18 brushes. Next is Beauty Blur by Vita Liberata. This is like a tinted moisturizer that adds the most beautiful glow to your skin. Think like flawless filter with a touch more coverage. This Juno & Co. Cleansing Balm, beautiful cleansing balm for a really great price. Smells amazing too. Santal Supreme Fragrance by Le Monde Gourmand. This is a little bit more woody and traditionally masculine than I typically go for, but something about this on the skin is magical and gets a lot of compliments. And I actually haven't talked about this a lot, but it's on my store and you guys buy it all the time and it's great.
Random Amazon finds that just slap. This gadget turns any frozen fruit into delicious ice cream in a matter of seconds. Grab your favorite frozen fruit, push it down to shoot with the plunger, and you'll instantly get natural dairy-free soft serve ice cream and with no preservatives. All the parts are dishwasher safe and it's perfect if you're looking for a healthy dessert all summer long.
Amazon finds that are about to change your eyelash and eye makeup game completely. This mirror makes it where you can see the top of your eyelid. I'm not kidding. I cannot even explain what it is like to apply your eyelashes, your eyeliner, eyeshadow, and be able to use both of your eyes. So this is a magnet. When you look down into the mirror, you can see the top of your eyelid. You can see the corner when you're applying your eyelashes. You know when you're applying your fake eyelashes and you accidentally glue your fake eyelash to your real eyelash and everybody can see it but you? Yeah. Same. You do not understand. I will never live a day of my life without this. Next, I've used this for years. If you have really small eyelashes in the corners, which we all do, and you can't ever get them curled and they're sticking straight out while all your other eyelashes are curled, this is going to change the game for you. It curls everything. The curl actually holds. This is literally foolproof eyelash glue. You act like you're applying eyeliner and then you put your eyelashes on. It's great for touch-ups and it dries clear. I 100% recommend this. Do not buy expensive eyelashes when you can get like 20 pairs for under $12 and look at them. These are so pretty. Speaking of tiny eyelashes, these are tiny eyelash wands. Like everything else I've showed you, these just make so much sense. And if you do not have one of these to comb out your eyelashes after applying mascara, it removes all the clumps and it makes it look so much better. Trust me, always comb your eyelashes. All of this will be in my bio.
Amazon backroom product I wish it found sooner. It's so comfortable and makes such a difference. It's lightweight and quick drying. Moshi moshi.
Amazon must have. This is one of my favorite beauty tools. Fill it with water, freeze it, and you're ready to go.
Guys are anything like me, when I take my makeup off, it's a total mess on the counter after. I got these little wristbands on Amazon in a pack of four for $11.99. All you have to do is put them on your wrist, take your makeup off, and it's going to absorb all that water, and they're machine washable. So amazing.
This is why I have to get off my phone. It's just so cute. I see it, I buy it. I have way too many dirty makeup brushes, so let's get to washing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Wow, that's pretty clean.
Amazon travel beauty favorites. First, I got travel perfume bottles that you can pump any perfume into these mini bottles. Next is a 4-in-1 makeup brush. It has a beauty blender at the end I use for concealer, a brush for powder and blush on the other end, and two others on the inside for eyeshadow and eyeliner.
Next is a compact ice roller, perfect for travel. It has one end with three rollers and the other with two. I love to use for sculpting the face.
Lastly, I got a silicone makeup brush holder to prevent my brushes and my makeup bags from getting dirty. It will hold multiple brushes, and this one also has a strap to keep them secured.
Over $1,000 spent on Amazon this month. Let's do a haul. Bunch of stuff in this box. Everything is in my Amazon storefront in the recently bought list, but I got this little white jewelry tray with my initial on it to keep my everyday jewelry in. More of the Charlotte Tilbury setting spray, it's the best. Another face ice roller if you don't have one, what are you doing? This red headband for my Halloween costume. And necklace extenders for necklaces that are too short. Game changer. Let's get into the clothes. This is identical to the Urban Outfitters one. I already have the black one, so I ordered more colors. I have so many tops from this brand. They're double line, amazing quality. I'm obsessed with this. These blue parachute pants, I've been getting all my going out pants from Amazon because they're awesome. This top, the color is stunning and it's double lined. Also got it in this royal blue color. I saw someone else order this top. She looked amazing in it, so I had to get it. It fit her awesome and the color is beautiful. Another pair of parachute pants, but brown. I love these. I got these purple ones, a little bit of a different style, but I'm so excited to wear these. Had to get the parachute pants in black, of course. Also got these beautiful light pink ones. I love the string detail on these, so cute. I wanted more just plain oversized t-shirts, so I got this green Nike one. I love this green color. I needed this container to keep my Q-tips in my bathroom. It's perfect. Rams jersey for my brother. Guys, if you need jerseys like for NFL, just get them on Amazon. They're not that expensive and they're amazing quality. Again, I really love this brand. I had to get the green color too. Another one of the Urban Core sets that looked literally the exact same, and this is the white color. Same top from earlier, but in this really pretty powder blue. From the same brand, but I got it in a short sleeve because I feel like I have so many tank tops and it's gonna start to get colder when I go out. I love this. So thick and it's double lined. I already have this top in blue. I wore it out and got so many compliments. This like goes around your neck and then this goes around here. It is so cute. I need to iron this top obviously, but it's like a satin material and then these two strings in the back tie in like a bow. That is so cute. I have so many hats like this from Amazon. They're just so cute to throw on. So I got this bubblegum pink one. Okay, I got this to fan myself after I spray my setting spray on my face. It will be very useful, like for when I do my makeup. Next, I got these gray cargos from Amazon. I think they're gonna be really cute and they actually feel really good quality. Another Rams jersey, but for my dad. These tanks are the best ever. I literally have a collection at this point. Like I said, literally a collection of every color. Here's this brown color I got for fall. I've seen this top everywhere. It looks so good on everyone, so I had to get it. It's like a navy blue color. A Rams hat, of course. Another oversized Nike t-shirt, but in an orange color. This top. Are you kidding me? This gray top. Apparently, this is the best eyelash curler in the world. We'll see. Got these powder puffs for my makeup. These rhinestone clips for my makeup. Ram shirts.
Ready? Two, three, hut! What do we do with a drunken sailor? What do we do? Let me test me.
Hot tool holder is perfect for anyone who styles their hair with hot tools. It attaches to any flat surface and can be used as a mat.
Another Amazon find. Beauty edition.
Worth it. I finally tried press-on nails and wow, I have been missing out. I ordered the Glamnetic ones in a few different styles and colors, and this is everything that came in my kit. I got mine to last for 2 weeks after watching all of the tips, so here's how I did it. Start by using the cuticle pusher and then make sure your nails are completely clean by using the alcohol wipe and file them if needed. You're going to apply a thin layer of glue to both the press-on nail and your own nail. Press it down for around 10 seconds and repeat on each of the nails. This is what my nails look like right after I applied them. Here's what they look like after 2 weeks.
Here's an awesome find from Amazon. This printer uses no ink and it's portable. It fits in a small case and it's only about twice the size of an iPhone. From pulling it out of its case to printing anything you want takes less than 5 total minutes. Just throw in the thermal ribbon, place your glossy paper into place, and print whatever you want. You can use any Bluetooth device to print and it comes out in extremely high resolution. So, is this something you would use?
This is definitely one of my favorite Amazon beauty finds. Fun fact, I like whales, and this is makeup. I'm obsessed with it. You might be creeped out. Let me know. And I will link this in my bio.
Amazon shower finds I love.
The viral KP Bump Eraser Body Scrub by First Aid Beauty. This is a shower must-have, especially as we get into cooler weather. It's both a physical and chemical exfoliator, and I love that it exfoliates those dry, rough bumps off of my body. It is the only body scrub that can leave my body this soft and smooth.
Next is a scalp massager, but it's not just any scalp massager.
This turns on and massages, which gives you a deeper clean, lathers this shampoo in so well, and once you try this, you won't ever go back to a normal one. This is a diatomite stone bath mat.
It dries up within minutes, so you can say goodbye to damp and musty bath mats.
Amazon beauty finds you actually need. This is a good one. If you suffer from blemishes like I do, this gadget is an essential hidden gem. This electric device was made to sanitize your brushes in between washes with an automatic 5-minute shutoff timer, decreasing the bacteria on your brushes while helping prevent breakouts and skin issues. Link is in my bio and follow for more.
Amazon beauty finds under $25. First, the Soraya brush set. I love that it has its own case, which makes it really convenient when traveling.
This set includes 12 brushes for $24.99. There are different color options. I went with white, however, some of the brush handles look a little yellow, so that's something to think about. But all in all, amazing quality. They're super soft and they had great reviews, so I definitely think they're worth the price. I've been hooked on these Neogen exfoliating pads for years. My favorite are the lemon and green tea. I love their unique design. You can put your fingers in the middle, that way they're easier to use, and it evens out my skin texture and just gives me an overall glowing appearance. My cousin put me onto these last year and I'm so thankful. They are a game changer for your period. They are intimidating at first. I'm not gonna lie, I was scared. But once I got the hang of it, there's no going back. Regular tampons suck and these you do not feel at all. There's no dryness or irritation. And what's cool is they hold up to 3 super tampons. We all know and love the cardboard box that is Puffs, right? Since the pandemic, they have been lifesavers, but let's bougie it up a bit. There are covers that go over the tissue boxes that just make it look chic and really cute, especially sitting on your bedside table. Lastly, these gorgeous pearl Blair Waldorf inspired headbands. They come in a pack of 3 for around $12.99. I love the neutral colors and they're the perfect thing to jazz up any boring outfit.
Amazon beauty products.
You just might need. Leifen asked us to check out their negative ionic hair dryer and Sissy loves it. It uses a 110,000 RPM motor and produces 200 million negative ions for high-speed drying that's better for your hair. It comes with 3 nozzles that attach magnetically and rotate 360 degrees. This dryer is 2 speeds and 3 temp settings with LED temp indicating color rings, but hold the temp button for 2 seconds and the technology kicks in as it automatically adjusts from hot to cold and back to hot to avoid your hair from being damaged from overheating. It's beautifully boxed and would make a great gift, and they come in multiple colors.
Oh my God, guys, let me share my best Amazon find yet. You guys know I love all things beauty and hair related. You might think my fiance being a hairstylist means I never have to do my own hair, but trust me when I say this, I do. I hate making Minaj work outside of the salon. This is why I was on a hunt for a product that would give me salon results at home. I was browsing on Amazon and I came across L'Oreal Professional Steam Pod 3.0. It instantly transforms your hair with the steam technology, works so quick, and it was so easy to use. The Steam Pod 3.0 is lighter and has a rotating cord. If you know how game-changing that is. I have thick, dry hair and it works so well, making my hair look and feel smoother than ever. I paired the steam pod with the smoothening cream for thick hair and the protective smoothening serum for long-lasting results. The steam pod 3.0 reduces heat damage and even provides frizz control. Do you see the shine in my hair? I highly recommend run, go buy it. You will not regret it.
Amazon Health Hacks. If you have the posture of a banana or hunch over your laptop, and you've already tried posture correctors, this gadget sticks to your back and will vibrate each time you bend over, forcing you to straighten up. And if you can't stop biting your nails, this pen gets clicked and applied to your nails and will leave a nasty, bitter taste in your mouth if you try to bite again.